whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Can we talk, please? Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. and eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Meanies with the guns really set us back a lot.
Why does this always happen to me? I'll apologize! Stop t-
Help me! Oh God, please help!
If this is about Wikibenia, I'm sorry, I swear.
I need help! Please, someone help!
I can explain everything. Look, okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again.
Oh, Christ! Please help me!
Daddy warned me I trust too much, but everything's working out A-okay.
Oh, happy day. It's you.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again. And, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global. Just like Daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
Our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Hey, this is Felony. Like Felony? I got a bunch of my life in a box that's teetering over the hole into hell or something. Might not live out the...
You, I need someone over here. If you got time? Oh my god, my dude. I am in, like, the worst real-life comedown that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and, it fell. It fell? Wow, I see how it is. I need a pair of arms. Like, I got mine, but I need someone else's. All right, now if I can finish real quick. I trek around here with a field kit and it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got like a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from like 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but like, honestly? Between you and me, my dude? That shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from, like, the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your God intended, instead of, like, stepping on a nail.
here. You're gonna use up all the oxygen in your blood if you panic, then you double drown. It's human body basics.
Thank you.
Heck yeah. Give it here. Oh, my sweet baby Spunk. We got it back. Oh, ho, ho. This will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
Gosh, I'm sick and tired. You really ought to reinforce those walls soon. Gotta get some shit done.
And this trip, we're chicken and...
Bad news about the whole train thing, huh?
Glad you're on our side here.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
Heard Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end. But there might be supplies you could recover.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
Thank you.
Buried out there. My advice? Don't pass them up. You're bound to find something useful.
Thank you.